Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were. Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
Oh! Brother! You're a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.
Colonel Garrett? Sir?
Corporal. St. John, is it?
Yes, sir. I tracked down that AWOL soldier, Private Myers, and here is your Bible.
And God Almighty shall have the final word. Did you bring him back alive? We have a noose waiting for him in the staging area.
No, sir. The anarchists got to him before I did, and they tortured him to death.
Unfortunate. But God's will is God's justice.
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Corporal.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Huh? Okay. See ya, Corporal.
Corporal, nice to see you.
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
Corporal, you come back in one piece, all right?
Ugh, my back's killing me. You know things are bad when sitting makes you feel better.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
Corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you.
It's one of Curry's men. Open it up.
work, people.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Go, go, go!
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When they went to retrieve him, he was dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. We're not sure how.
Well, I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out. Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Yeah, everything's fine. Booze man, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah, it's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but now they're forcing her to stay, Boozman. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, and
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, God damn it! Listen to me. We cannot let the colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, I think you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I can't. Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out. Should be it.
Oh,
Gotcha. Militia tracks. Need this? Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Okay, militia gear. Looks like they got dragged off. More tracks. This is it. Which way? There you are. Tracks lead this way. A mine. Yeah, this is it. Hey, Captain, I found them. It looks like they're holed up in a mine.
Are they holding hostages? Are they alive?
Someone's got a flashlight on.
I don't know yet, but if they are, I'll get to them, sir. If they have your friend, I'll find him. Where are they hiding you? A mine. Anarchists, yeah. This is definitely it.
Anarchists!
Damn anarchists! Thank you.
Someone put a flashlight on.
Men coming!
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Oh. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Captain, I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
I'll radio back. Check on him later. St. John out. Hey, Cat, did Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Just doing my job, sir. Yes, sir. St. John out.
St. John, come in. This is Captain Curry. We've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, hit the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
Is it? Goddamn this. That's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Here. Another nest. Let's go.
Burn in hell!
St. John. Open up.
Hey, Corporal St. John. How's it going?
Deacon, good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take them out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John.
Jesus. Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? A recruit slit his throat ear to ear.
See you, Corporal.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Okay, let's go.